All right, Toys R Us making a comeback for the holidays. The company that currently owns the brand is set to open up several smaller stores in the U.S., according to the New York Post. The locations will span about 10,000 square feet each. Toys R Us filed bankruptcy back in 2017. It eventually had over 1,000 stores in the U.S.